loneliness, how do you people, you know, overcome loneliness?
Loneliness is the most disaster in my life, you know.
Really?
Really. Because loneliness, maybe at times, you know, I just sleep, wake up. The main person I see always is only Charles, you know. Nobody else. And we all men, you know.
Well, what of your colleagues in the club?
Oh, you go out, visit.
No, the club, I know. But Igbo men don't visit. We don't pay visit at all.
Even if you go to Igbo man's house.
Man, if you want to go to Igbo man's house.
Yes, if you stay more than 3 hours. The guy it was assumed that this guy don't to stay. You know, just like that. So
and maybe
that kind of life.
Maybe if you want to visit to Igbo man, you just take appointment with him and go to the coffee.
You must
store.
Hold that you school, you are coming to his house.
Go to the coffee store, like take coffee, after that it's all, you know. You go to your home, you know.
You can't just
nothing
go to,
else again, you know.
You can't just go to White Man house surprise.
So maybe you need a wife, yeah.
Yeah, sure, you know. Really. But you know, my age won't allow me now to get the woman. Man,
but it's normal.
But normally, I have my own girlfriend in Nigeria, you know.
At least, no, were,
sure.
At least God made Adam. and to make Adam not to worry.
He had a woman.
So it's normal. Sure. You must have a girl, at least a friend to keep you.
To keep you moving.
So, very girl. Soon, both of you will be bringing your girlfriends here.
I won't say very soon, man. No, maybe until I complete 18 years, I'll know what to do next.
My girlfriend, when I did, I go see this. I say, I don't show.
No, my girlfriend will come.
Yeah, I'm not sure.
My girlfriend, though. You know, if you don't want to be in loneliness, you have to bring your girlfriend. You know? Sure.
But it depends, though.
Yeah. But what about the cold? Does the cold affect your football?
Let me say then, you know, we are just into it now.
Man, the first time you come to Europe, you know, the cold will always affect your football. But maybe you stay for a long period, just maybe 4-6 months, you know, you adjust to the cold. You'll be part of it.
What about waking up in the morning?
No, when it's very cold, at times you don't wake up and go to the training. You just sleep and forget about training. Then you have to pay money, you know. You have to pay the wrong guys, you know.
But I mean, I have that's allowed.
Wake you up.
Mm-hmm. That will wake me up, you know, just by my side.
Sure, you have to get that alarm to wake you up.
So, but when it wakes you up, you know, and you remember that it's cold outside there.
That's very difficult.
Man, you have to put
it's
up so.
Very difficult.
Man, it's not easy, you know. According to Charles, you know, that advice given to the young ones, you know, that is, you have to be 18 before you come back to you. You know, I support your advice, because if when you are 18, you get all what you need. And when you come to Europe, they will always respect you. You know, and you go in straight to play for the first team. You always tell them what to do because you know what, because they know you are a man of your own, you know what to do for yourself. Mm-hmm. Maybe they can just give you a professional contract to sign. And you know the money you'll be aiming there, you know. You know what is good for you. My situation now, I don't mean I'm crying that I don't have a good situation. I'm living well, I'm taking care of myself very nice, you know. But you know, I have to tell the young ones, you have to make up your mind in anything you want to do. That is, but for me, the situation of the NFA, telling the young ones to be 18 before leaving, I support that idea, you know. But for me, the time I leave, if they tell me to be 18 before I leave, I won't accept, you know. I won't accept, never, you know. Never, I won't accept.
Now you can see why.
No, now I can see why the NFA say that, you know. Because you know, when you come, when you are 18, you don't have to pay less money. You have to aim what you want. You know, you have to talk what you want and what you need to give to you. Because it's a good contract, it's a good deal, man. Sure, it's a very big deal right there.
It's normal with Nigerian news that we need. To get money. You know, it's all Nigerian news. They are very anxious to get in. This money, we need money. No, we don't need money because there's no much money, let me say, over there. But if you put money first,